In this screencast, I show you how to set up a dashboard in YouTrack. First things first, if your dashboard displays the hub logo, your YouTrack standalone installation is integrated with an external hub service. Check out the demo for your dashboard in our hub channel. If you see the YouTrack logo on your dashboard, you've come to the right place. This version of the dashboard is built into standalone installations that use the built-in hub service and all YouTrack in-cloud instances. The YouTrack dashboard lets you display information in a collection of widgets. In YouTrack, you can display issues, reports, and notes. A notes widget simply lets you display a message or jot down ideas. There are two types of notes widgets. The Wiki Notes widget lets you apply the same markup that is used to format issue descriptions and comments in YouTrack. You can copy text directly from a comment and paste it into the widget. We also let you create notes widgets and format your text in Markdown. The Issues widget lets you display a list of issues that match a search query. You can enter the query yourself or build the search criteria by selecting an existing saved search, project, or tag. Be sure to specify a sort order so the most important issues appear at the top of the list. You can build multiple Issues widgets to track issues in different projects separately. Move the pointer over an issue to see the values for custom fields, or click the link to open the issue. Click the widget title to open the issues list. Reports widgets let you track the current status in your projects. Just add the widget to your dashboard and choose which report you want to display. You can add a widget for any report that you have created or has been shared with you. The widget supports the same interactive features that are available on the reports page. Use your mouse to show calculations in tooltips and click to open a list of corresponding issues. Click the Recalculate icon to refresh the data. Click the widget title to open the report. Once you have collected all of the information you want to display on your dashboard, you can resize and arrange the widgets to fit the page. The main advantage of a dashboard is that you can access information from different locations in YouTrack on one page. There are two basic scenarios for using a dashboard. The first is to create a personal dashboard and use it to track information that is important to you. To add a dashboard, open the list and click New Dashboard. For a personal dashboard, use a Notes widget for brainstorming. Use an Issues widget that displays the issues that are currently assigned to you in order of priority. Create reports that show your issues by priority in different projects. Build a report that lets you track how many issues you've resolved already and give yourself a little pat on the back. Now you have a dashboard that you can use to keep track of all your current activity. The second scenario is to build and share a dashboard with your project team. Here I've built a dashboard for the YouTrack development team. I've used a Notes widget to post the current sprint timeline and sprint goal. This Issues widget displays all of the user stories that were taken to this sprint. Here you see a list of open issues that are assigned to the current sprint, and a list of issues that are available for verification. This widget shows the number of issues in progress for each member of the team. Here we see the current status of all the issues that are assigned to the sprint. This report widget displays issues that failed to pass QA tests and have been reassigned to a developer. And this widget displays our current burndown. I've just collected all of the information that shows what's relevant to our current efforts. To share this dashboard with my team, I click the Share button and select our group of developers from the list. I can also select and share this dashboard with specific users. When you share a dashboard, always consider whether these users have permission to view these issues and reports. Sharing isn't caring when all you see is an empty widget. When other users share their dashboards, this indicator tells you that a new shared dashboard is available. When you select and preview the dashboard, you have the option to add it to your list. This adds the dashboard to the set that you can access from the links in the header or using keyboard shortcuts. If you dismiss the dashboard, you still have the option to select and view the dashboard from the drop-down list. If you don't want to share the whole dashboard, you can simply share a widget. Copy the widget URL and send it to whomever wants it. To import a shared widget, just open the dashboard that you want to add the widget to and paste the URL into the address bar of your browser. If you have a widget that you want to use on multiple dashboards, you can clone it, then move it to another dashboard. And one last thing before you leave. Every YouTrack system has a default dashboard. If your system is open to guest users, this dashboard is also their homepage. Only system administrators have access to set it up, but everybody can contribute. If you have a widget that you'd like to put out there for the world to see, use the Share Widget option and send the URL to your administrator. Use a Notes widget to provide instructions for reporting issues. Post a widget that shows resolved issues that were reported by other guests. Show a list of bugs and issues that were fixed in your latest release. If you run out of room, start an exhibition. You're not stuck with just the default. Your guests can view and use any dashboard that you build and share. Use dashboards to make your guests feel welcome and invite them to participate in your projects. That's an overview of the dashboard in YouTrack. Thanks for watching.